Hi guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to roll Vietnamese pancake. This is really fun and easy. So we will need some cucumber, just sliced up, don't put it like a whole bunch. Some of the Vietnamese pancake. I'm just going to show you how to roll it. Like, you have to make it by yourself. If you don't know how to, I'll make a video how to, okay? So Vietnamese pancake. You will need some of this rice paper with water, and this one plate, and this little sheet. You don't need the map, but I'm just using it, okay? And some of this sauce.
Fish
sauce. Okay, so we first have to get this and move it around like this.
Move it around.
That's my brother. Okay, quickly.
Move it around.
Put it here. Put it here. Get some of the Vietnamese pancake.
And move it around.
And put it down like this, right here.
And move it around.
Just a second.
Move it around.
And we put it right here, in the middle here. And then we get like one or two cucumbers. Two cucumber. And then, and we'll get two because I'll just get one. Alright. You roll it like I did in the other video. Roll it like this. And roll it like look. And then roll the other one here. And then roll. There we go. And then you dip it in here with the fish sauce. And eat. My dad loves this. It's so good.
Cool.
Bye guys, I hope you enjoyed the video.